Hi, I'm Dave Balog. I'm the author of The 20 Worst Americans, What History Can Teach Us About Overcoming the Present. So Rupert Murdoch is leaving his job as head of Fox News. Well, he owns the company too. His work may have inflicted the worst damage to the stability of America and the world. And that is some statement. Murdoch and Roger Ailes began Fox News Channel in 1996. The two took advantage of America's unusually strong free speech protections, tapping on deep veins of anger and hate for power and profits. And this man is Mike Douglas, from whose show Roger Ailes, Murdoch's partner, came from. It was the world of television entertainment, not journalism. So when Murdoch and Roger Ailes founded Fox News, it was on that basis. In 1968, on the Mike Douglas show, Ailes had met a guest, Richard Nixon. Ailes told Nixon how to become more likable on television, most of all by saying very little and answering only friendly questions from supporters. There would be more like that to come. Ailes showed Murdoch that journalism wasn't needed, ratings were, and the job at Fox was to entertain. And this is former Australian Prime Minister Malcolm Turnbull, a great defender of democracy who follows American politics closely because he knows the world is looking to America. This is what Malcolm Turnbull had to say on his podcast recently. There is no individual alive who has done more to divide America than Rupert Murdoch. Fox News is the dominant cable news service. Its business model is to make people angry. It is really entertainment. They have no concern about the truth. The lie about the stolen election was the most dangerous, consequential lie told in American politics in any of our lifetimes. There is Mr. Murdoch and his crew telling Americans that their government, Joe Biden the president, was illegitimate. Saying that to the American people is like screaming out fire in a crowded theater. He did that knowing it would have terrible consequences. On January 6, 2021, Fox radicalized millions of Americans. While Fox News has played a major negative role in the three major events of the 21st century. Number one, making sure George W. Bush was installed as president by the Supreme Court in the infamous 2000 presidential election. Fox coverage made it appear that Bush was ahead on election night, and that meme influenced the infamous recount in Florida and the ultimate Supreme Court decision. The second major event was Mr. Murdoch's war, as it was called, the war against Iraq. Murdoch was its chief supporter, not only in America, but across the world. This was not a war against Osama bin Laden in Afghanistan. It was a ginned-up war against Saddam Hussein, and Murdoch was its chief advocate. And then the third major story of the 21st century, the big lie. Trump's refusal to concede the 2020 election and the resulting insurrection on January 6th. Trump had a staunch supporter in Murdoch and Fox News, so much so that Fox had to settle with Dominion Voting Systems for $750 million in defamation costs just last year. Well, we have a choice left in America. We still have our vote. You still have your voice. And we must use it. There is no election that will be more important in our lifetimes than the 2024 election. All elections matter now. Please, please register. Register to vote so that you can safely cast your ballot next year. We recommend the League of Women Voters, LWV.org, and we'll put a link in the description below this video. And also, start reading for free our new book, The 20 Worst Americans, What History Can Teach Us About Overcoming the Present. And we will provide a link to that in the description below the video. And if you click on that, you can start reading for free immediately. Well, thank you for watching. Be safe, be kind, and support America. Democracy needs you. Thank you.